Get by and try there. Hot dog with two catalogs. 5, 7 and a half. I got 5 and a half, 7 and a half. 5 and 7 and a half, 9. 10, 7 and a half, 9. 10, 7 and a half, 9. 10, 7 and a half, 10. Where? I got 7 and a half, 10. 7, I got 10. 7, I got 10. 7, I got 10. 12 and a half, 10. 9, 12 and a half.
Oh, my gracious, my gracious. We have been working like crazy trying to get all cut up from the hurricane, and I think everybody else is doing the same thing. So we got Thursday's Tuesday auction. We were missing some of our people, but that's okay. I hope everybody's doing really well from the holiday, and they're ready to come back for Thursday's auction. We have a lot of really great stuff, and then we're also starting to get things collected for our antique auction, which is October 1st. So next week we'll be prepping for the antique auction, so if you have anything you want to get in the antique auction, please give us a call and we'll get that set up. Cool, look at this bedroom for the minimum space, or you want to take it to a college dorm. It is a bunk bed up at the top, it is a desk, it is drawers, and then down here, this actually pulls out for an additional trundle bed, so how cool is that? And then in the back, you can make yourself a little storage space right there. So very cool. Nice setup. It's an all-in-one kind of deal. Entertainment unit over there. If you don't need the whole piece, then you can go ahead and break it up and use them in different sections. Nice caster dinette set. Nice little size. Got 6 chairs to go with it. I'm sure there's a leaf somewhere. Another nice desk. Lots of great art. We got a large collection of art. They still got more. So these guys, I'm going to spin around real quick. Everybody's still working, trying to get things out. The boys just came from a big pickup. So they're going to be hustling to try to get this all set for tomorrow night's auction. But fear not, these guys are amazing. So there'll be stuff inside these showcases, even though it doesn't look like there's much there. Look at the little mommy and baby Bambi. Very cool. This nice set of silver plate flatware. Well, that's kind of nice. Nice set, colonial plate. That'll be on Thursday. Got a clock, got a barometer. Yeah, we'll need that. We needed it for the storm for a couple times. Again, some really cool arts. Fun games. I bet you everybody played games when they had no internet. This one's The Gender Gap, Wind, Hollywood Dominoes, 2 Monopoly games, Elvis, Mad Magazine one, Triple 007, The Eclipse, all that cool stuff. And then Heavy Pine. Look at this table. Has the leaves that pull out, drop down. It's really kind of looking, got that colonial look to it. Again, some more numbered and signed art up there. More tables and chairs. Again, lots of stuff there. I'm going to try to climb over some of these things. Excuse me, so we can show you what we've got coming up. A lot of these knives, actually, these are going to get put back. We talked about these going in the antique auction, guys, so we're just going to set those back for the next antique auction. Take me to your leader. There we go. They got this nice little roll-top corner fireplace. Big desk set up here. We got some lots of computer pieces and parts, trundle bed. Got a nice washer, dryer, glass top stove, over and under refrigerator, bar stools. Oh, get yourself a little business going. Got yourself some candy machine here, sofas, overstuffed chairs, art, dinette set, entertainment units, display cabinets, shelving units. I mean, just a ton of this stuff. And this is cool, this DeWalt. What does this thing do? This is a DeWalt electric, oh, it's a trim compressor. Light, brand spanking new, just come out of the box. Some more art. There's a cool little bike over here. Nice little ladies bike. And these guys are working like crazy. These are all some more of those collector knives. God, these look scary. My goodness. More knives. Keith's over here putting more knives out. Pocket knives, gift knives, collector knives, all kinds of fun knives. So that'll go. Got yourself an organ. Got some other things over this way. I'm just kind of blowing through real quick so you can get an idea. These guys are still putting stuff out. There's a crisscross shredder, a heater. We got rechargeable outdoor, indoor-outdoor lamps out there. Some more art. There's some sand art. A couple of sewing machines over there. Some kitchen cabinets. So some dolls right through here. Got some of these things. Now they'll be up. Some of them will be set up. Oh, I can't get through here. This is for the antique auction, guys. This can get moved back. Okay. Those baskets need to come out. Okay, thank you. So see, everybody's just working like crazy. Those are some train things that are going to get set back for the antique auction. So still trying to get things together for that. Also, watch the website. We do have several pieces of real estate that are going to be up on the website soon, so you can check those out. Got a commercial piece on 44, commercial piece on 6 acres on 41. Has a 4-bedroom house plus a one of those Koiznut 20 by 30 barns. Got a woodshed pub. If you decide you want to go into a new business, and you got what it takes to run yourself a little pub in the middle of nowhere, then the Woodshed Pub can be yours. We're going to be auctioning that off. Anyway, call me if you have any questions. We look forward to seeing you. You want to call Robin and give her your seat reservation for tomorrow night. We are glad everybody's safe, and we look forward to starting the party all over again on Thursday. See you then. Bye.